Looks like the tables have turned. The husband is charged tonight in the murders of his wife and a man inside their home. The shocker here is the accused killer now. Derek Yancey is the former DeKalb sheriff's deputy who said he'd killed an intruder who he said had killed his wife. That wife was a DeKalb County detention officer. Today, Yancey turned himself into the people he once worked with. 11 Live's Jay Watson joining us live from the DeKalb County Police Department with details on this. Jay.
Police say this was not an easy investigation, that Derek Yancey was a respected sheriff's deputy. As you said, today he turned himself in to his former colleagues at the sheriff's department on charges of double murder.
No one is above the law.
Once charged with enforcing it, former DeKalb County Sheriff's Deputy Derek Yancey was indicted today on 2 counts of felony murder and 2 counts of weapon charges.
He is a man who, had he wanted to run, would have run within the last 2 months, and he is not. He's not a flight risk. He's not a danger to the community because he did not commit this crime. He is innocent.
In June, Yancey told police 18-year-old day laborer Maciel Pollock shot his wife when he was at his house to do some yard work, and Yancey was forced to shoot and kill him. But police say Yancey is the only killer.
We'll prove beyond a reasonable doubt what we've thought all along, that Deputy Yancey's guilty.
The young day laborer from Guatemala accused of a crime was an innocent victim. Guatemala's consul general was at an afternoon press conference with police.
I think that Georgia, with your talk, is telling my country and the world that here justice is being done.
44-year-old Linda Yancey's oldest son attended the press conference. His mother gone, his father now charged with her murder. Linda's brother, Eugene Thomas.
I was surprised, I was shocked, I was devastated, and I haven't had a good night's sleep since it occurred.
Now, today, investigators would not give any details at all about the double murders, nor would they talk about a motive. They say everything will come out at trial. Reporting live in DeKalb County, Jay Watson, 11 Alive News.
Jay, thank you very much.